Then, so in this question, we have given a spring which is attached to the ceiling, okay, to which the stretch is x equals to 100 mm.